Currently, there are two solutions for wheelchair users to get up and down a staircase: ramps and powered lifts. Ramps, although they are user-powered, are lengthy and bulky in order to limit the effort needed by the user. This poses a problem when a wheelchair user needs to go up a significant amount of stairs in a confined space. On the other hand, powered lifts take up a lot of less space, but are very expensive. We wanted to provide an alternative solution for wheelchair users, so we focused on combining the benefits from both of these previous systems while avoiding their drawbacks, and designed the Funicular to be a self-powered, safe, compact, and inexpensive device for the consumer. The concept of the Funicular is basic in principle. As a user rotates their wheels, they engage the rollers. The back roller then drives dual belts, which are connected to modified chain hoists, and the chain hoists utilize a rack and pinion setup to travel up and down the rails. We started by purchasing a quarter-ton garage-style hoist. In order to increase the reliability and aesthetics, and decrease the cost and size, we decided to switch the chain link gears to a belt gear input and a roller chain gear output. A detailed analysis was performed to find the optimal gear sizes for both belt gears and the roller chain gear. The Funicular uses a roller chain in a rack and pinion fashion for power transmission. The chain acts as the rack, and it is bolted securely to each end of the rail. Safety was a major concern for these attachments of the chain ends, so stress analysis was performed to ensure safety under the highest expected loads. Here we can see the Funicular in use. The front safety gate serves initially as the entrance ramp for the user. Once the platform is raised off the ground, you can see the gravity-operated gate going into its safety position. Due to the installed braking system, the user can stop at any time and the platform will stay in place. Also, if the user is to stop in mid-ascent or mid-descent, they will not perceive any backlash or falling. Once they reach the top, we can see the top safety gate rotating down to serve as an exit ramp. A user can go down the Funicular in the same fashion. When they rotate their wheels the opposite way, the Funicular descends down the rails and the top gate returns back to its safety position. Again, the user can stop for any reason and the platform remains in place. Once the Funicular is at the bottom, the gravity-operated gate rotates down and the user exits the Funicular. Another benefit of the Funicular is that it requires very little installation. The two rails are simply bolted to the staircase using four bolts, one at each end of both rails. Other features of the Funicular are that it can be implemented inside or outside, and it does not require a second person to operate. With all these benefits, the Funicular still provides a cost-effective and compact solution for wheelchair users to traverse a staircase.